Let's see what we can do.
So guys, yeah, my son caught a Galjoen. It's his third galley for the year. Let's just get down here. The third galley for the year. Not very big, but we're gonna put it in the pool. Let me just get the sink out of here. Azay, can you pull it up? Lekker, Michael! Okay, go, pull it. Go up. That's our second hole in the last 10 minutes. So let's see if we can catch some more. Hey guys, we caught the fourth Galjoen. It's also a small one. I'm gonna show you now the difference in size of the smaller ones and the one I caught. We caught the second one I caught. This is the third one I caught. And my son caught one. Let me quickly go and show you. Okay, Michael's gonna show you the difference between the sizes. I'm gonna put them here so you can see the difference in size.
Ow, 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 ow.
Put your hands up, put your hands up, how's that?
Let's
quickly show you the difference in size. As you can see here, there's a quite.
Oh no!
And there, my friend's phone died.
Hey guys, welcome back to Crash Fishing SA. My name is Johan. Guys, I'm so excited, I'm pretty stoked. My friend, like you guys saw now, caught it nice Galjoen and Michael. They couldn't, unfortunately couldn't measure the fish on when dead. So yeah, unfortunately for that, sorry for that guys. I'm just busy reading this book, this fishing book. We're good as Galjoen guys, we're good as Galjoen. I'm pretty stoked. Unfortunately I couldn't be there, I was working. But yeah, thanks you Andre for sharing that footage. Yeah, at least you guys can see what's going on out there. But I need to catch my Galjoen guys, I'm so excited. Yeah.
Okay guys, let me show you all my stuff. I've got it all neatly here. You guys know my big boss 8000, and yeah, just a couple of stuff. Here's my sinker line, and I've got my little line over here, and obviously my sinkers. I've marked it all out. I like to draw pictures. So yeah, there's my measuring tape, everything sorted. So all the videos that you guys see on the water, I've got a 4K cam here. It's an action cam, it's not a GoPro guys, so do apologize for the footage. But yeah, at least it's working. I've lost my phone on the reefs one day, my wife said it's not gonna happen again. So she bought me this. The footage isn't that bad, it's not GoPro. But hey guys, at least I can show you guys a bit of footage on the water. So yeah, and yeah, I've got a braid that I bought yesterday at Man Cave. Thanks Ronnie, pretty awesome. Let's see if it can catch my first Galjoen for the season. Definitely gonna catch it. You guys saw us, we are psyched up. We are psyched up guys. Got my hooks here, obviously, necessary license. And yeah, I've got my rigs here. Everything sorted, already made. And my friend is already in. Hey man, what's up? Okay, cool guys, let's hope for the best. Okay guys, this is my rig. I just want to show you the basics, what I've did. Yeah, I've got my three-rest swivel, and then I've got my leader line for the hook, and obviously it's a bit stronger than the sinker, so if I've got my fish and the sinker can break off if it gets stuck. Then I just want to show you guys how I put on my braid here. So yeah, I put it through here. So what I do is give it about a 10 or 15 times, like a twist, and I leave a little gap here over there. I put it over again. What I do is I put it through this little loop here, and then I go back where I started. I just want to show you guys. And I put it, this braid is nice and thick. Then I just put it through there. And then I just pull it tight. And there, it's going nowhere, it's tightened.
Okay guys, so I bought some nice bait at Ooskus. I support local shops, but Ooskus, I know the mussels are pretty fresh. So yeah, thanks Ooskus. Let's see if we can catch a galjoen with this fresh bait, guys. So Ooskus is located in Gordon's Bay. Yeah, they've got pretty fresh bait, guys. I mean, I've opened up a mussel there, and it actually still lived. You guys can see how nice and white the mussel is. It's pretty fresh. So what I do is just take a little piece like this. Where's my? Oh, here it is. Let's just see. I've got always got a backup here. I just take my hook, just put it on like that, and this is going to be my galjoen, guys. Our funny name that we use is, we're going to catch a galjoen. A galjoen, guys. But yeah, we're gonna catch a nice galjoen. Let's see what happens. All thumbs, guys. Woo!
Here it comes, guys. So Hottentot.
Hey guys, first throw. A nice hottie. Fresh mussel. first throw, guys. Nice hottie. Starts good. With that fresh mussel from Ooskus.
This is a bit of a dilemma. Because we have positively a galjoen on, and my dad is stuck. Of Amerikaans vat, breek hem af en dan of die vis kom uit of dan gaan die vis weg. Dis een van die twee. Oh, it's coming.
Oh yeah. Woo! Guys, my sinker broke off. This is my first galjoen for the season. Not that big, but I'm so stoked. See, it works, guys. You saw I was stuck, but my sinker broke off, but the hook is still here. It's not one of the biggest galjoen, but it's my first one for the season, and I'm so happy. Pretty awesome.
Dilemma solved.
Pretty awesome, guys. I'm so happy.
You guys can see I caught that first ortie on this bait as well. It's fresh mussel from Ooskus. And I've caught that little galjoen. I'm very proud of that galjoen. It might be a small one, but man, you guys know, it's just, you get so excited. So yeah, I'm just happy that I caught a galjoen. That's a point. I came here for this. Hopefully I can catch one a bit bigger, guys.
Like my friend Johandre.
Like my friend Johandre.
Fuck it. That is a big Hottentot, guys. Yeah. Man. He's pretty far away.
So guys, if you guys are wondering what we're doing with all the fish, because they look quite small, and you think we are taking them, well no, we're actually putting them in the cooler box, just for now. A massive thing. Dang. Okay, we're putting them in the cooler box for now, but you see the cooler box is actually shrinking, so just going to put them in this pool, because the pool looks much better than that cooler box. Just going to tuck this over. There one goes. Everyone's free. Freedom! Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Oh, that thing is massive. Here's a little galleon. Now they're chilled out. Getting active. Don't they just look beautiful?
Obviously, guys, if you catch some fish, you need a great, awesome lunch break. So here we go.
Did you pop those?
Kom maar dan. Guys, father's on. He has a fish on. Enjoying the lunch, guys. The lunch. It's great. By the way, this is not a food review show, but this is very tasty. And there it goes to the. We'll be right back.
Hey guys, just want to let you guys know that Yohandre is part of Crazy Fishing, part of the Crazy Fishing team. Oh, look at the fish we caught, guys. I caught my target, that's all that matters. I'm so happy about it. So yeah, let's measure them and put them back. Okay guys, this might not be the biggest galjoen, but I've got my target species. Don't laugh at me. Okay, I've gonna measure it. Let's just see. From the point there.
30.
Okay, cool. We're going to release him. Okay guys, we're gonna release this guy. He's full of life. Andres, Hottentot, bloody hell. It's a big one. Let's see. Okay guys, from the mouth to the tail. Tail! Almost 36. Oh, 35. Cool, let's let him go, guys. Ah. Give me five.
Yeah.
Woo! Oh. Okay, we've caught a couple of hotties, as you guys can see. Small ones. Let's go and give them some freedom. Said I'm a pretty old guy.
Yeah, he's an antique. So we're gonna do the lunch bar advert of the 1990s.
Whoa. Lunch bar, you cannot go without it. I'm happy.
Woo.
This is how we do it. It's Friday night. And I feel alright.
Woo.
Hey guys, thanks for watching Crazy for Fishing SA. I've caught my galjoen.
Woo!
I'm so happy. Small, but it's there. It was a target species. I've got it, so I'm happy. Like you guys saw, I've released it. Because I've got the other one, if you guys saw the previous video, that the galjoen that Yohandre caught, I've got it in my freezer, so I don't need another one. At least I've caught mine. So I'm happy, I'm stoked. Thanks for watching guys, peace. Subscribe, hit that notification bell for upcoming videos. Cheers guys.